What's up, guys? Mard Carton here, and I'm gonna be showing you how to use frost traps. And this is kind of basic, but this will probably help you too if you like playing frost. So let's just get into this right away. One good spot that I like to use on top of stairs, and you guys probably think that that is not really a good spot, but it actually is, because let's just say you're coming up the stairs and you're aiming down the sights, you can kind of see it if you're looking over there, but if you're like looking the other way, you won't be able to see it at all. And I do down a lot of people doing this, so top of stairs is a good spot. You could also put barbed wire on it too, which actually makes it a little bit harder to see also, so also a good thing you can do, and they probably won't be expecting it also. Another good spot to put frost traps is right under windows. For example, windows, you already know that people are going to come through. So if you put them right under there, right when people swing in, they'll just get trapped right away. Sometimes people do actually, when they're rappelling in, they just start shooting at the ground if they know you have a frost, and they do destroy it before they get trapped. But this is how you could stop that. So you gotta put two frost traps side by side, and I only recommend doing this to a window you know they're gonna come from, like they have in previous rounds, or you just know who, how they play. And if they obviously jump in either room, they get trapped. They cannot shoot both, and if they try to land in the middle, they'll still get trapped anyway, because one of their feet will be in one of either of them, so they get trapped no matter what. And yeah, for example, on a house, a good spot, if you're defending the master bedroom, would be this big window right here. That'd be a decent spot to put a frost trap. And finally, if you're playing hostage, you could put your bear traps around the hostage. And this isn't really to down people or anything. This is for having the attackers take more time to grab the hostage. Like, they're going to have to shoot at it before they grab it. And when they start shooting at it, you'll know where they are. And you'll know they're by the hostage. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and see you guys later.